Alright guys, welcome back again to our channel. So yun yan, medyo nalampasan na natin yung semi music shop kasi nagkaroon ng problema. Sa taong salita, di pa nakasaksak yung mic. So dito na tayo sa may ano, S-Gate. S-Gate 2 and nung ano nga, nung binidyo ko to, nakuha ko to. So kunin uli natin. So di ula akong dinaya guys ha, talagang magkaroon lang ng error. So passcode nito is 0451 kasi yun nga something fishy tulad ang ginawa ko gagi sa sobrang
that was some good scan.
No, so di lang doon sa mic nagka problema kasi nga nung pinipilit kong makapunta dito na stuck ako, so wala na din na ako nakaalis dun sa parang ano mga dahon-dahon. Hindi ko alam kung paano, medyo matatagalan. Wala, di talaga kaya. Gusto ko talagang marating yun eh. Eh, mukhang di tayo papala rin. Okay. Sige. Mag-upgrade na lang tayo. Nagagi. So, hindi na tayo sa may tapat ng the courthouse. And, ito na yung next ano natin. Target natin. Puntahan. So, hanap-hanap tayo dito sa gilid kung ano. Kung anong meron. Baka, may kailangan pa tayong gawin. So, yun. Narating na natin yung dulo dito. Wala naman masyadong ano. Okay. Meron dito. Parang may something dito.
Recognize anyone?
No.
They're too old. The group that came at Jackson would have been kids.
Hey, more wanted. Nice one. Dami. Oh, a letter. So, hey Davis, check our old wolf safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back to Serivina. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it. Mike. Okay. Kailangan ko na maraming bala, promise. Please lang bigyan niyo ako ng isang damakmak na bala. Punuin niyo yung baril ko ng bala.
Thank you. Acquired taste my ass.
Wala. Uy, gagi! Baril mo! Umurot ako dun! Susi.
It says Barco's on.
Marion.
What do you think it's for?
Okay.
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Susi tayo. So putan natin yung ketchup na yun. Gulat ako dun. Di pa ako nakawak sa controller ganun. Maski dyan. Ano naman din eh. sa gabal eh. So siguro bago tayo pumasok sa courthouse. Doon muna. Just in case lang naman.
We cleared this place out.
Clear na siya. So palagi ko dito yun sa courthouse. Pero punta mo natin yung doghouse. Yung pet shop, parang ganun. Dog grooming store. Oh, whatsoever. Hindi ko lang tawag, bahala na kayo dyan. Basta dog. Yan na yan. Wala na. Marion Street, di ba? Sabi. So, dito lang yun. Ganda. Okay, para mi zombie.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it? At least we're ready for him.
Para mi infected. Mas sino raja sa ano niya? Okay, may question mark dito. So may question mark again. Ay, nako. Ang daming question mark. Ito, ito yun. Oh, may traps na naman dito na ano eh.
Oh shit, I got it. Let's see what we got in here.
Wala naman. Baka lang kasi may zombie. May zombie zombie. So, tingin ko wala naman.
Some kind of
supplies?
Wow. Something.
Thank you. Bear your fangs, dating worship. Fed.
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston. These guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. What was their deal? Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so... I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Oh. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal. What's this?
Here's their plans to hit that convoy.
Man, WLF just wiped the military out. Way more successful than the Fireflies ever were.
Dami supply, oh. Daming loot, gagi. Nice one. Panalo. Sulit talaga sa pet shop. Dahil ang pet shop to ginawang kuta ng mga gagi. Karoon ng ano, sariling grupo. Mayaw sa Fedra. Ba't kaya? Hindi ko kasi maintindihan eh. So ano ba yung upgrade natin? Wala mga upgrade ng bala dyan. Tara. So saan na ba tayo? Okay. Ganoon tayo sa isa. Kabila. Check ka natin lahat. Pasok ka natin yung dapat pasukin. So dito wala na rin ba dito? Sa gilid-gilid, sulok-sulok. So yung mga nakakalat dito eh. Wala naman na. Clear. 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 Okay. So ito yung sa taas siguro. Oo nga, sa taas nga. Siguro yung end, end. Parang ito na yung ano, di ba? O ito nga. Sa courthouse. Check mo na tayo. Wala, putang inang yan. Ah, wait. Sige, palag. Yan na tayo. Mami may something dito eh. Baker. Wala na ba? Naman tong gagawin to. Talas na pandinig ang putik. Nangin-nangin talas na pandinig mo ah. Pandinig na ito, gagi. Alas wala na laman eh. Gagi. Ayun na, may gago. Pero din sa labas. Wait lang. Patience lang. Kailangan natin mapalabas ng isa. Ayun. Sira na siya ng bait eh. Pabalik pa yan. Okay, papasok yun dito. Tingnan nga yung pinadali kaysa doon sa part 1. Kasi sa part 1 kasi ship talaga, talagang magastos eh. Talagang paglalaan mo talaga na ng loot resources. Hindi kagaya ngayon, kuchilya na lang. Madali na lang kasi. Hindi naman na kailangan magpalit-palit. Ay, gagawin yung clicker. Talas kasi na pandinig na ito eh. Ano na ito eh. Puro fungi na lahat-lahat. Taas pa rin pandinig eh. Pumas na lang natin kung paano siya umiikot. Kasi baka may makasalubong natin ito. Tapos tayo dyan. Gago, nakakita siya.
Follow me!
Tangina nyo. Ah, wait na yun. Tayo nag-clicker yun.
Okay.
Nakakita mo pala yun.
I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas.
Sayang. Sayang na ako ng oras.
I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down. Look at evidence.
Pangit talaga ng laro ko ngayon.
Just give me 5 minutes and my knife.
Yan yun. Search muna tayo dito. Wala. Battery pa ako dun ah. Nakita ko gagi, nakita rin pa pala yung mga gagong yun. Let's go.
Hey, little help? Coming.
Okay.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope. Tayo.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Walang po,
oh, I got
tarado.
In trouble, but never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Wala na akong palo. Isa na lang. Isa dalawa. Apat. Wala. Puro lang ako mili. Puro mili weapon lang meron ako. Another note. Benny, the wolf is winning. The city is going to fall any day now. And unless you quit Fedra, I cannot keep you safe. Up until recently, I could almost understand why you stuck with them. But after the Thursday market massacre, I don't see how you can call us misguided killers with a straight face. Those people were just trying to get food for their families, and today they started banishing people for sedition. That's a death sentence. Listen. Still have time, I will vouch for you. Meet me by Rostam Coffee 2 AM on Friday. Alone. Please show up. I know it's scary, but it's the only way. Your friend, Sandra.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Okay. Wala. Ano to? San to? Baka may nakasulat dito. Notes? Kailangan ko ng notes. Baka may notes dyan. Fuller. Okay, to. Baka meron na dito. We're afraid to target up any anti-terrorist operation. Murder federal officer. Well, I think I'm skip so we should be placing the obvious lockup. Code is 86722. 86722. Okay, ito muna. Twenty-two ba yun? Nice, nice.
This might come in handy.
Okay, there's a note. So memorandum for Fedder.
This guy was a Fedder commander or something.
Despite our best effort, the shattered quarantine zone will report to the terrorist group calling themselves the Washington Liberation Front. Parang okay. Yung pala meaning nun, worst tawag ko. We underestimate the competence in their sites around the city. We have executed our contingency plans and okay, are prepping to escort key personnel out of QZ 24 hours from now. I intend to stay until the last officer escape. Let the record show I provided for the city and its citizens as best as I could. They are now freed of us and are at the mercy of Wolf. Let's see how they feed and shelter a community of thousands. Let them deal with dissent among their own rank. Let them deal with those religious fanatics. Inevitably, someone else will come along and hold them accountable for all their perceived wrong. See, Lieutenant Carmelo Torres. Okay. Ito eh. Wala na ba? Kuha na natin lahat. Saan to? Gagi.
Shit!
That's nice. Meron pa? Wala na akong gamit. Wala na akong bala.
Jesus.
Yung bus. Ayun no, zero lahat. Isa na lang pala.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Galing lahat sila dun eh. Bakit talaga?
Gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
No. Sip-sip ko kanina, pasabugin ko na lang yung gas tank kaso ko di talaga pwede. Wala. Hola. Yun. Paso de bale. Hola. Hola. Bala. Bala. Wala rin. Bala. Ano nga, wala naman ako, wala naman ako nun eh. Ganyan.
Tina, come in.
Babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Clear. Okay, wala na. Ano tayong dapat balikan? Okay. Clear ko na lahat. So, singkang patama tayo dito sa ano, para upgrade ng ano. Mag-ano tayo.
Hey.
Is tayo ng baril.
Are you nervous at all? Well, after everything we found out about the WLF, you seem more organized than I expected. Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
That,
at least they don't know we're coming from.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Fighter Gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Serovina.
Ganda na. Tara. Go. Sa kabayo. Yan. Saan tayo galing kanina? Dito, ano? Wala na dito eh. And also dito, wala na rin. Galing na ako dyan eh. So, wala na talaga. No choice na.
Well, that was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey. It's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Here we go. All right. I got it. You put in the code.
Okay, come again.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
East gate 2. Okay. What are you doing? East gate 2. 53 4 5.
It worked.
Well, no welcome, really. Or they're just waiting for us. Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF.
Wolf, nga.
I get it. Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Pero bagay yung check man natin. Wag muna. Lagi wala akong bala. Tutangin na, gagawin ko. Itak lang meron ako, tapos kutsilyo pa. Uy, nangyari. Punta ako sa bayag, titinong ko ba? Wala na dito, di ba? Sarado yun. Sarado yata ate. Sarado nga. Ay, wait lang. Wala, sarado. Ito, wala na. Wala. Tara. Pursita tayo dun. Baka sakali lang naman. Ay, di pa sila sasabugan dun.
That's that.
Okay, Pen. Okay lang, kalmat, Pen. Di sila sabu, di sila namatay dun sa ano? Bitato ko. Wala na talaga akong bahala. Ano na, Naughty Dog. Baka naman. Baka may bigay kang bahala dyan. Nagagamit ko yung bala sa walang kakwentang-kwentang putik. Yan pa maka-stealth kill dun ah. Dapat pala yung apoy na lang. Yung molotov na lang ginamit to. Walang ko lang. Nice one. Wala na ba? Yun na yun. Voy pa siya.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected. I'm not sure that's justice.
Might as well grab our here.
They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, we need any more.
Dami niyang gas, ah.
We know where to get it.
Wala. Gago, paikot lang to. Yes. Nice. Yun lang. Okay. Ito. Kasa. Stun bomb lang pala to. Okay. Wala. Gagi. Pumpok-pok lang. Drawer, wala na rin. Gagi mga sariwa pa to. Wala tami tumira sa kanila eh. Oh.
I don't recognize this one either.
Sige, unang kwarto. Check natin. Full. Okay. Full din lahat. Sige na nga, mag-heal na nga ako. Para di masayang. O, oh, diba? Para hindi sayang. Okay, wala na. Wala na ba dito? Wala na. Wait lang. May packet pa ba to? Mayroon pa. Ay, kaso wala na. Inarangan na ng kama. Okay. So, dito na tayo. Kasi tayo makakadaan dyan eh. Dito na. Ay, gagi. Uy, putang ina. Nagpapatay. Sabi ko na, si Tommy siguro sa likod nito.
The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here. I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other. How? Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up.
Gagin Tommy to, pahama ka. Okay, wala bang loot? Baka may loot mo kayo dyan.
Yeah.
Tangin na wala. Umatay lang kayo sa walang kwenta-kwenta. Wala mo na nakuha sa inyo. Wala. Tangin lang yan. Press lang eh. Okay, bro, martilyo lang talaga siya.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but
so dito muna tayo puputulin 'yon. Itong episode natin dito muna natin.
Okay.
So, yun nga, continue tayo buo. Next episode, dito na tayo sa may East one. Papasok na tayo dyan. So, hindi natin alam kung meron dyan. And baka makat na tayo. Hindi na mapot. So, thank you guys sa panonood and see you tomorrow. Thank you.